Welcome back to DP60. Today we have a CPC of multiple kind of subtle macules, and some are slightly raised, so papules, that are reddish brown on the trunk of this patient. Here is one of them, and there are a couple others that are subtle here and there. Biopsy findings include this inflammatory infiltrate that's arranged around vessels and somewhat interstitially within the dermis. Higher magnification of these cells shows that some of them are beautiful fried eggs with a central round to slightly oval nucleus and light lavender cytoplasm that appears slightly granular, and there are scattered eosinophils as well. Can you guess the diagnosis? Yes, this is urticaria pigmentosa.